Hi. Just recently, I read a really fascinating book called The Philosopher and the Wolf. And not surprisingly, it was about a philosopher and a wolf. Somehow, while he was living in America, he managed to buy a wolf cub and they spent the next 10 to 12 years living together. And it was a fabulous story about what it's like to live with a wild animal in that way. But what was even more interesting was the lessons that he took as a philosopher, but also just as a human being, from being in company on a day-to-day basis with a wild creature like that. And one of the things that resonated with me most powerfully, the concept of being more wolf, was how present wolves are in the moment, how they can be utterly absorbed in what is currently their activity. And nothing intrudes on that. They have no anxieties or no concerns. They're just being wolf in the moment. And when you look at what humans are like, we are so different. We spend an awful lot of our day either worrying about things that have happened to us, or worrying about things that might happen to us, or worrying about things that won't happen to us. And we miss the present. How often do we just drift off into this kind of trance, yo-yoing between past and future? I can relate recently. I'm training for a 10K, for a charity 10K. And so I go out for a run, and then at a certain distance I start getting a bit tired. And my mind goes forward and looks at how far I've got to go and think, oh, I've got to get to that house yet. And even when I get to that house, I've got another couple of kilometres to go. And I'm not present in my running anymore. I'm not noticing probably the hares in the field or waving to the deer that's just crossed the road. I'm just focused on the struggle and the future. And so what I started to do was to run more like a wolf, just be present on everything that I could be paying attention to. On the hares and the bird song and the deer that are running, because I'm lucky enough to run in a forest, but also of just running in the moment. And so I'll set something that's 30 feet ahead and I just focus on that and I run to that, and the next 30 feet ahead and the next 30 feet ahead. I'm not running 10K, I'm just running a succession of 30 feet. And it's been amazing how that's helped me stay in the moment, and how by staying in the moment, I seem to have more energy because I'm not getting it sapped by the mountain that's still yet to climb. And if we apply that to our life generally, of how just absorb and enjoy. My dogs are a wonderful example. You know, every time they go for a walk, it's the best walk ever. Every time they have their dinner, it's the best dinner ever. They're just present in what they have right now. And I think that's a thing that we can all learn. So my advice is, be more wolf.